I don't think particularly suicide is an answer to people's problems. I believe Jesus Christ is the answer to people's problems. Because I'm someone who is contemplating that at one area of my life because of an extremely bad family situation and so forth. I thought that life wasn't worth living. And so I had a relationship with Jesus Christ. And after this experience with giving him my life, he started to bring a meaning to my life. And therefore, I really believe that Jesus Christ is a better alternative to life than suicide.
We've talked about teen suicide, and we've talked about the fantasy world of rock and roll. Now examine with us secular rock music from a Christian perspective. Question number one, Steve, the lifestyles of today's rock musicians.
What about the lifestyle? We think they need to be examined. We think you need to look hard because, you know, Jesus did say that it's important for us to know the kind of people we're hanging around with.
Motley Crue openly talks about all their sleeping around with so many different girls. They openly brag about these sexual innuendos and opportunities they have after their stage shows. Talking about lifestyles, there's been a whole new group of artists that have come into the rock scene in the last several years. We'll call them transvestites, or perhaps the bisexuals, guys like Boy George. You know, Boy George was interviewed by Barbara Walters on TV, Steve, and I was shocked to find out what the boy's lifestyle was all about. And I'm also thinking about the former member of the band called Bon Scott, who died choking on his own vomit. Just a little bit more about the lifestyles of rock musicians.
My student shot himself with a sawed-off shotgun on the stage.
Each person has such great potential that they don't realize that even one life thrown away is a waste.
Life's too precious. I'm too good-looking. I'm not going to kill myself.
It would be such a, you know, simple way if you could just kill yourself.
It's a tragedy. It's so sad that somebody would want to take their life for, you know, over stupid reasons that they don't realize are stupid, but to them it's so important.